everybody. Sorry for the delay. Had some issues this morning with Tim's instructions. So we kind of made a couple of mistakes on our scrap, so we won't have that for today. Sales as of today are $1,479,996. We have 8 days left in the month, and we're 11% behind budget. So we lost another percent yesterday. So we got to make sure we're getting, again, the orders that we can ship. We need to get them completed, and we need to get them out the door. And sink grader's taking a lot of parts, and Filtran's going to be taking a lot of parts. So we need to make sure we stay on top of those presses, okay? We need to make sure 5 and 7 stay running, 78, 79, and 77 stay running, and we're hand-feeding parts, okay? We got to make as many parts as we can. We're also supposed to be starting to move some of those machines, so we need to get ahead. Okay, so it's important. I know I sent an email out last night too. We're going to start running some orders out or extra parts so we can start facilitating moving machines. So be prepared for those as well. Ann said she was okay on the small side. Steve, there's just a couple of changeovers, so you should be able to handle that. On the big side, Jimmy, we need to get, or no, Eddie, sorry. Jimmy's not here this morning. We need to get flat 14 and press 2. We need to get fill 49 and press 5. That's ready to hang, right, Pat? Okay. Fill 45 needs to get into press 5, and fill 1 needs to go to press 7. Okay, those are the high priorities that we got going. Pat, I'll try to get a hold of the customer on Clack 2 to decide what we're doing there, if we're going to repair that or just put it back together. And I'll let you know there. Bob, did you have any more bad news today, or are we good to go? We're good to go today. No more bad news, okay? George has pictures today.